The Ministry of Education launched its Edutrition Breakfast for Success program on Wednesday in Region 5. The event was held at Belladrum Primary School. This will benefit some 900 grade 6 students in the region from 25 schools. At the launch, Education Minister Priya Manik Chand underlined that the program forms part of the ministry's agenda to ensure that every student has access to quality educational opportunities.
This morning, we're very glad to be launching off Edutrition Breakfast for Success in Region 5, where every single grade 6 student, for the first time in the history of this country, will receive breakfast from the government as a help and assistance.
Meanwhile, coordinator of the breakfast program, Mahendra Pagwa, informed the students that the program is tailored to meet their needs to have a nutritional meal. To ensure that excellence is constantly delivered, a monitoring and evaluation officer from the area was hired to help monitor the breakfast program. To date, 12,401 students are benefiting countrywide from the breakfast program, whilst 235 persons are directly employed through the program.